Rubina Gilani. I'm working as the country manager for the Fred Hollows Foundation. Pakistan is a strange country with contrasts. You would find the best ophthalmologists here. You would find the best private hospitals over here. But while keeping to its track record of a third world country, the state of blindness is quite bad in Pakistan. Taking eye care down to where people live was a very, very big achievement. But who are the patients who are coming? Those who can afford it, those who are aware, those who can reach you. But what about the 70% of the people who can't reach you, can't afford it, who don't know about it? We took it to them.
I really wish to see my children. I want to do cooking for them. I want to take care of them. But I can't do anything because of blindness.
Shadia, aap kis kis kaam mein apni mummy ki madad karti hain? Matlab kis kis kaam mein?
Kaam karte hain 40 saara.
Although most of the work has been doing by his daughter, even then, the entire family is suffering from his wife's blindness.
Got a lot of gratitude to the foundation, to the government of Australia, and also to the people of Australia that they are looking after our citizens, our country. Fred Hollows has done a miracle, really. It is a marvelous job which they have done.
It is hard to live without sight, she says. I was in darkness, in fact, and now I'm happy enough to see all these people.